Okay, I'll do a business convoy, not with this vehicle. I need to bring this thing to a town. Closest town is Gunbarrel. That's ground control. Sure, let's go talk to Marshall. Wants to have a talk anyway. This takes us through convoy. Not doing that. Yes, Tarty Sentry. Which I'm gonna have to take out on my own. Hey, you guys. Firing your hole. Box of individually half-eaten cookies. Well, individually half-eaten. You're welcome. What is doing? What is making that light? Cool shit, BB. Some say that Goon Squad has always been around, that it's a force of nature that's existed in a natural equilibrium between Smasher and Smashy since the dawn of time, and we're just a spoke in a wheel of natural evolution. These people got chucked off buildings. Becky fuckers always fly farthest because they light and well suited for dying. They're also wrong. Let the record show. Here are the words of Buzzo Blastshield, pulverizer of pros, most smartest goon by far. Goon started when the original Goonie Girl, Desimata Kilshin, was just kicking the blood out of flesh beggars and had just popped some pingers and was getting a real buzz off it. Nothing out of the ordinary, then suddenly she had an epipho on a swedge. How small she was and how huge the world around her was and how she could never really lodge her foot in it and just get swinging. It's too big for that. We all been there. It was then that it hit her and she beat the shit out of it until all the trickly fun ran out. Desimata needed to find like-minded goons, and although her recruitment drive is more drive than recruitment, her superior standards of persuasion lit the fuse on the greatest gang the world has ever seen, ever. to join forces with them, wasted boys, but they were wasted no longer, persons ever it. And then soon people would just pay him and give them weapons and shit just for smashing fucking Kushti. What the hell did I just read? Excuse me. Hi.
I am Garcia the Gregarious.
Yes, I've heard of you.
Trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell.
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show up. That is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendables.
Oh, with pleasure.
Yeah, scrutinize your vendables. Thank you. I am not paying for this. I am not paying for you. Burger Storm Chaser. Where is it? The Storm Chaser, slick as greased PG Burger and equally popular. The wonderful piece of machinery is a high demand for couriers and trade barons alike. For people who want to travel with speed, comfort, and style. Change skin. Civilian girl. Civilian girl. Let's do the open thing and keep it light. Good. Why is it always beeping? It shouldn't be beeping. Well, otherwise, let's see if we can upgrade our little vehicle. Really? No flies anymore? Nanotrite skin. Hellfire mortar. Cruise missiles. Let's do some reinforced chassis. So she can hold a bit longer. Right.
Come back soon, Walker.
Not sure wants to talk. Be in the front.
Hey Walker, down here.
Let's talk.
So what's the problem?
Problem is Gulo's missing. And without her intel,
The dead in the water.
How so?
Well, the scrambler should get you past the authority's security check. The thing is, I need to calibrate it to the current authority sex system, or else it won't work. Sent Gulo out to recon, and she went dark. Right before you got here, I get this. A dispatch, finally.
Marsh, Gulo, I located an old authority hall. I think I can use the uplink inside to access the authority current, find out what sex system they're using. But there's trouble, Marsh. Some immortal shrouded are creeping the hills too, looking for tech and kills. I'm staying low, keeping my eye out.
We've got a defiler spy! Grab her! Bring her back to the Orin roost!
Marsh! I'm found out! They got me! Marsh!
The immortal shrouded are some sick puppies.
Oh boy.
They torture for sport. We need the coordinates to that authority hole. And I'd prefer if my best spy remained alive.
Here's a secret. They're not immortal. They die just fine. I'll get her out.
Yeah, well,
good luck, Ranger. Do bring that twitchy swill sponge back alive, will you?
Yeah, that's really a good spy. That's what happened, huh?
Keep your eye on the prize out there.
Wait, the info dumper.
I know that look. I can help. Just ask.
Give me all the intel.
Yeah, you'll come again.
I wanna talk to you.
A curious mind sink.
No. Talk to me. I wanna scrutinize your vendables or something. Stone Chaser, Holocron Conquest. What's that? No, I can't deposit this. Fine. Let's take good old things.
Systems activating.
Let's do the bash. Let's do the monster bash.
Standby mode initiated.
Just before I do that, we'll see if I have a message. No, no message. Okay. Let's do this one more time. He's humping those weights. That's what I see. Only pistols and wing sticks. Let's just do that.
Another young thing straight off the bus. Eager to make it in the big city. If you can make it here, then you can make it anywhere. Killer. More rushers coming from behind the scenes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
something so tough and elegant. You're on fire, mon cher. Stay on the stage, Liebling.
God damn it, I know.
Oh.
Okay. Combo kills, QC, headshots, aggression. Okay.
Oh, goodness! Let me pop the cork and shake the bottle. Walker, you are a winner! Do come in and accept your prize.
Yes, those I want. What's out? Where? Gift. Don't I get my place? No. Am I still now?
Your spirits are high, and I can see you are in the mood to kill. For Desdemonia!
You're disturbing me.
Come on in! Oh, look! Big Bad Basher is back! I was just watching reruns and wondered when you would come rolling back into my shop. Welcome. Let's spend some of those bash tokens, yeah?
Maybe later.
An honor, champ!
Did they do it? Is that enough? Missions. The signal. Watch a dagger. Enter the Windows Lounge. Yeah. Cult of the Death God. The signal. Wasteland Celebrity. What do I have around me? That's interesting. There's an arc here. These are just bandit ends. That's the signal. Okay. So let's clear this sentry. And then the elk. And then your signal.
Systems activating.
Damned. Nicholas Rain was the death god. Well, makes sense those muties thought so.
Mayor Lusum? Got it. Free pass to the winner's lounge.
I saw it all on the vid screen. Guess you really are the shit.
That
was some grade A sportsmanship.
What can I say? It's how I roll. I'm on my way there now.
No, I'm not. I'll be there later. Damn. What the hell is that? What did I miss? What the hell was that? Traders, I know. A new machine, I know. Activities. Mutant nests. Ranger echoes. MBTV Slam. What the hell was that vehicle and where did it go?
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Close. me.
Today is your lucky day. I offer you the chance.
You also need a chance to get shot with an assault gun cannon.
Regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Is extending a challenge to you.
I beat you already. Yeah, I know.
Ammunition depleted. systems regenerating. Systems fully restored. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Show me your belly.
Soon, Walker.
Okay. A bit low, and then to save off a bit.
We're here, Spore.
Ooh. Just kill each other, I'll pick up the pieces. Punishments. Where the hell are you going?
Danger! Enemy fire incoming!
It's okay. You're fine. Let's just even the odds a bit. Okay, Is that the rocket launcher?
Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
To walk too hard. Except when they come back after I activate the chest. Okay, what's this?
You have successfully installed ID accession defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on.
Will take little damage, defibrillation will attempt to revive you while defibrillation is active, press the corresponding prompts once the visual indicator is within the circle to gain additional health. Okay.
According to previous test subjects, this will hurt.
Yes, I feel... I'm sure it is. Ah! Ah!
Once more.
What? What? Ah! What? But I did it.
Unsuccessful. Try again.
Oh, I get it. Again. Can we do it again? Abilities? No? Fine.
May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
Yeah. Well. And what is that? Where the hell do you see a meteor? You sure? Play mutant promptly. Oh, you left me a destroyer. Devastator. Still a piece of shit, right? I mean, unlimited miniguns. What type of am I? Okay, this thing. Let's take a short nap.
Device. Go-to tech for any infiltrator. It'll be emitting a signal that you'll be able to pick up on this frequency.
That's pretty nifty.
Destination reached.
Okay.
Standby mode initiated. Systems activating.
I'm gonna signal. Oh, okay.
Come back soon, Walker.
Darkness. A space is created.
Okay. Yeah, I bet you're happy. One chest, 7 containers. Unopened dry cleaning bag. Do I need to make anything? Plus size is increased. Just when the pistol hits the target and explodes. Let's try and use more wing sticks. Okay, Gulo. Chest. Probably not a sun chat ever. I think this area is mostly bone. Okay. Yeah, I think that's everything. I see someone.
Gulo, dead. But the signal's still active. Must have swallowed the virus. I'm sorry, Gulo. This'll get a little messy.
Yeah, just a bit.
Marsh. The Shroud has made me. Couldn't run. Locked up in a trunk recording this. Guessing I won't see you again. Gotta tell you, You're about the only righteous person I've ever met.
Sorry, Gulo.
Coordinates to the authority holes on this locus. I'm gonna do like you taught me and swallow this thing whole now. Hoping they won't cut me up for it. You'll be tracking the signal to find me. I'm sure. Adios, friend.
Marshall, bad news. I found Gulo. She's dead.
Goddamn. I'm gonna miss her. Adios, I guess. Till I see you on the other side, old friend.
She gave her life for this. The locus. It's got the coordinates to the authority hole.
Then go! We need to figure out what sex system they're using.
I'm on the way. At least her last recon won't have been for nothing.
Amen to that. She'll be walking right next to us in this fight.
The bugs are multiplying. How do I get to my car from here? In here. Come on. What's up here?
Good luck out there.
Windraiser. I can use my pistol. Hang on, I'm gonna check the tower. Well, I don't know what the other containers are. Okay, what's wrong with turning left on bikes? Tilt forward, tilt back, raise lower. Hmm. What is going on? What? How the hell is this possible? Left, right, accelerate, bike, reverse, boost. Okay, I can't do the bikes. Right.
Activating. Standby mode initiated.
No, it's not here. But can I jump over here? Yes, but it doesn't help me.
Activating.
Yeah, this is gonna have to stay. Let's do the goon bridge. Not bad, it's a good one. Oh, oh, yeah.
Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it. But that will be no problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
No, that's not what I want. Just keep on passing the road. I'm almost there.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Not just any bandit den.
Good luck out there.
Well, this is a one. All the guns are gone. Not like that. Yeah. Here's more stuff. Open claw mod. Weapon claw mod. Speed and loader. Armor breaker shot. Far shot, oh! Far shot is more important. Yes. The next level is weapon mastery. Point blank kills make the next melee strike more powerful. Probably not gonna go down. Firestorm. Upgrade increase weapon power, increase range of explosions. Seekers and rapid fire. Before I go for the zip line, that's all there is to here. I need two containers. Aha! Says this guy with mug. Components. Wait, so... Oh! That's just on the way where I wanted to go.
activating. Come back soon, Walker. Systems activating. Systems activating. Good luck out there.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Well, okay.
Destination reached.
That looks like a little place.
Come back soon, Walker.
That's a trader vehicle, which I can steal.
Sentient life form approaches.
Hi. Sure, fill me up. Nano tried booster. Another riddle. How to get in there. Haunch up in the town of Dodge. Couple of hands. Let me off. Yeah, they're dead. Econ mission 30.6, Ranger Goldman. Probably something to check up on the space centers. Days ago, but I've been sidetracked. These goon squad thugs are swarming all over these parts. I've had several run-ins with them now. All violent. They seem to originate from the north, but their exact origins are a mystery. Their methods seem totally chaotic and lack any tactics or planning. Destruction seems to be their only goal. However, I detect some method in their madness. Their targets and movements suggest some grand strategy behind it all. Some locations are ransacked and abandoned, others are occupied permanently. Old Eden is such a place. I'll try to sneak in tonight to try and find out who's giving them orders.
What a god. Hey.
Icarus. Yes. Icarus is a single-seat arc gyrocopter mainly used for scouting sorties over rough terrain. It was designed for agility, not for combat, as it provides no cover for the pilot. Another limiting factor is the complex rotors that are prone to overheating on higher altitudes. As a result, it was never popular among embattled rangers in the open wasteland. Still, the possibility to fly anywhere is a powerful incentive to own one.
Your work. I am feeling confident that with a final push, we will be done. For now.
That's one. So I missed one. I need to report this bike bug, otherwise I won't be able to fly the thing. Okay, so where's the container that I missed? Caustic Oakley now. Shut up. I can only buy from you. That's neat. But what is the container? It's a small space. Where is the container? Is it under the bridge? It's probably under the bridge. Anyways. I can't call it.
Systems activating.
Eden.
Systems activating.
Okay, I'm there. That's a graffiti, seems operational.
We're here, Spore!
Come on, get closer. Fine, I'll get closer.
Good luck out there.
Ah, there.
Okay.
Did I clear everyone? Containers and data pads, probably on the inside. Alright, let's go.
Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins and, like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
This is way exposed.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc. Better hurry up. Rogue goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost. I almost have it. Just give me a few more minutes.
Minutes?
System, this, even for me. I am just about to break on through.
I like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access, President. The EcoPod mission control is on the third floor.
You show fingerprints. President Walker. How the hell did they get in here? Setting excavations number 10. I feel my curiosity may be the death of me. My latest prize appears to be the brain of a titan zygote, suspended in a jar of electrified salt water. Hang on. The collection of this item has angered a swarm of goon squad bandits who have chased me into this very complex. I discarded it as I am unable to carry it, and Pigeon has abandoned me, leaving me to my fate. As I left it to its fate, a small loudspeaker built into the lid screamed to find and requested me. Kill me! It begged. With any luck, it will remain hidden amidst the trash, and I can retrieve it once I found suitable equipment for Pigeon. Okay. And they repaired one container. Okay, they cook it too much. Why didn't you use the health scan? I don't want the health scan. Aha! Okay. Keep going. Baby's first bleach.
Access denied. denied.
I don't know whether they're trying to open it. Toilets, I guess. No other container?
Made it, Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for Eco 15, still in orbit.
Okay, bring it down.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Madam President. May you bring about a new Eden.
The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Okay, what now? Are you fucking kidding me?
Incident.
Great.
It's down. The EcoPod made it.
I know. And so does the authority. Hurry inside and activate it. I will handle the rest.
Holy crap, what? Damn it. Gonna make the jump. Fine.
Elevator's still running. So far, so good.
Yeah, but the last storage container is probably over here somewhere. What's going on? I'm gliding.
better work.
Turn on the supercomputer.
Here we are.
You have found it! Turn it on and let me handle the rest.
That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic! The Dagger project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the Ecopod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Just like the doc said, authority mutants shouldn't be a problem. Are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
You have a unique interface. Into the cyberdock and wellspring to augment yourself. Yes.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger.
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt?
Sounds good to me.
Yay, what's your projects? Infusion belt. Carry up to 6 infusions. Yes. I want that. Data pad tracking. Awesome. Storage container tracking. Yes. Vampiric overdrive. Yes. Embedded filtrate tracking. Also good. Filtrate drill. Ooh, yes. Filtrate magnet. Also good. Impact absorption. Yes. Grenade disruptor. Huh. Spy drone tracking. Thank you. Yeah, useful crossing. Large infusion belt. Rocket disruptor. I'm fine. Drone disruptor. Also kind of fine. Arc chest striking. Yes. Deep feltrite drill. Strong feltrite magnet. More important right now. Pick a feltrite cylinder in order to slightly extend the duration. Give me the magnet. And then the deep drill. Yes, that's extremely useful. Okay, I've finished ground control. But I haven't finished Eden.
Hello, Walker. My research is close to completion, but I am lacking one vital component. Please come see me in my lab.
On my way, Doc.
What the hell am I? What is this place? Why was it built? Okay, give me a vehicle. Let's see if it can handle. Okay, what? What is it now? Raise, lower, go forward, go backwards. Why the hell? Now, what was it about data pattern container tracking?
Get in there!
container, which I've already seen. Seriously, we're doing this whole thing again. Well, here's a goddamn data pad. Okay, I'm gonna call for help. This is called data pad tracking. How does it work? Once you've unlocked a few of all of the registered tracking abilities, it's often really simple to use. What happens is if you're near any of the items you've unlocked, a Wi-Fi wire-like signal icon will appear underneath your compass. As you get closer to any of the items, the storage container's signal strength will increase, and once you're very close, the meter will be completely white. Simply have to measure how the signal strength reacts as you move around. It's not perfect, it still requires some skill. For starters, there is no distinction made between any various collectibles. You have to look out for all of them. Items can be behind objects or walls, below or above you, hidden out of sight. So, it's not helpful. Not helpful at all. So I don't know what it is. No idea. Well, it is. Okay, I'm talking something. This thing is getting stronger. Can't progress through here anymore for some reason. Damn, this is annoying. Fine. Fine, I'll let myself out. Where's my chopper? Echo 15, done. I don't know how to done this. Okay, cool, we can go anywhere. The signal, abandoned authority base. Classy wants to talk, right? That's Wellspring. I'll skip authority towards while I'm here. I think I'll just go there. Wait, maybe I can find the containers now. This is much nicer to move around. Pull up. Pull up. What are you doing? Okay. No, it's still not it. Mountain fortress, the signal. He's missing a vital part. Gulo's missing action. It's again, if you want something done, do it yourself. The ruined shaft. Kill Lugdunut. Later, I'm gonna set up for this and then I'm gonna quit. Because it's late. Damn, it's late. Okay. Okay, that's not fun. So just dropping more of them? That sucks. Where are you going, traitor? Hey.
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise. Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber.
Thank you. What's that? An invisible thing?
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
What? Damn, bandit den. Fine, let's take care of the bandit then. Yeah, land on the roof. Okay, maybe I won't. Save the game. Time played 9 hours 48 minutes. Hope this will be saved, however, you will start at the nearest discovered location upon your next load. I hope this is a discovered location enough. And I'm gonna stop. Thank you for watching. It's been a long one. It's probably gonna be split. So if you watch, if you've seen this, you've probably seen the split. Good night, and bye bye.